Megan Leavey, a Marine corporal, served in Iraq with bomb-sniffing dog Rex. They were injured by an IED and Leavey earned a Purple Heart. After discharge, Leavey adopted Rex, but he died only 8 months later. The movie Megan Leavey tells their story. Please like, share and subscribe for more videos.